Hello, my love. I am so overwhelmingly excited to marry you. When I think about our journey together, I feel so lucky that we are at the moment we are right now. You're the most amazing girl I have ever met. Your soul sings so beautifully, and I want to listen to it for the rest of my life.
To my best friend, from the day we met, we had a magnetic pull that we couldn't control.
This is the happiest day of my life, and it's all because of you. I just want to make you happy for the rest of your life.
You are constantly motivating me to do my best and be my best. The past 3 years have been truly one of a kind.
Our lives are about to change and become something amazing.
June 1st will always be one of my favorite days with you because that was the day we decided to start dating officially.
I believe without a doubt that we have the ability to make the absolute best marriage that this world has ever seen.
Thank you for making me laugh and smile. I get butterflies in my stomach every time I think of you, see you, and spend time with you.
You are my love. You are my world. Love you to infinity and beyond. Your hubby, Ezra.
I will be a wife who loves you with unconditional grace. You are my king, my rock, and my soulmate. Today, I get to call you my husband. Let's do this together, sweet cheeks.
I would like to give to you a bracha from my heart. You should be able to find the true beauty of and in each other, to really connect to each other on a very real and meaningful way. This may come in hard or challenging moments of your marriage, and during those moments, you'll communicate with each other, you'll look at each other the same way you're doing right now, and you'll work through these challenges to find each other's heart and soul. So you will truly be blessed to build a loving and committed union and home. Ezra, we welcome you to our family with open hearts and open arms. We love you both for now and always.
blame. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here in its cage. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between.